Google Maps can now take you on a personal journey of almost every park across the state. The complete Street View version was released today, both online and at Hanauma Bay. Tyzo Braden reports.
Out of all the places in the world, Hawaii is now one of the handful that visitors can experience online in Google Maps Street View. The new system went online this morning, giving web surfers the ability to check out more than 200 places in Hawaii with 360-degree street-level imagery. And that is important to visitors planning trips to Hawaii, especially for the first time.
And I think visitors, as they're planning their trip, will be able to see, you know, is this a spot that I want to go to? And Street View is wonderful for that. Not just one photo, but 360-degree panoramic photography that you can walk around and virtually explore.
As more and more travelers to Hawaii use the internet to plan their trips, the partnership with the world's most powerful search engine is priceless for Hawaii's economy.
This is a great tool to keep Hawaii competitive around the world and to show people, you know, our people, our place, our culture. And I think this gives them insight, but most of all, I think it says come here and experience Hawaii.
And with Google Street View, you can enjoy popular destinations like this, Hanauma Bay, without any people and, more importantly, without any inclement weather.
With Hawaii's Street View locations across six islands coming online today, it's still too early to tell how much money the partnership between the city, state, and Google will generate, but
this project with Google did not cost taxpayers a single dollar. I, as your mayor, would like to repeat that. This did not cost taxpayers a penny.
Tyzo Braden, KHON 2 News, Hawaii's news leader.